I mean, you know, it's just kind of nuts, isn't it? You can break the Ten Commandments, but you know what? These are easy. Always be joyful. Never stop praying. And keep thanking God for what He did through Jesus. Because you know what? When I break those Ten Commandments, Jesus looks to God and says, "That's all right. I got Him covered. That's why I died. I'm going to help Him try to get back on." You know what? That's why I died, Dad. That's why You sent me. That's why I'm there. Is this what the church is doing? We need to start our celebration. We need to get excited. We got, I don't know, 10 more days. It's today the 15th. We got 10 more days to go out and show the world what Jesus means to us. And it's time to do that. So at this time, stand. Sing with us. Celebrate. And if you've never celebrated, give your life to God today. Give your life to Jesus. Let Him be your mediator. Let Him be your protector. Let Him be the one between you and God, your high priest, so that you can not worry, that you can just celebrate. Come today while they sing. Linda Aurora is having surgery on her foot on Tuesday morning. I don't think you still even know what time, do you? And she has come forward and asked to be anointed with oil. And I get questioned about this every once in a while, so I'll just do a little quick explanation. It's not any magic oil or anything. It's not a thing that we don't heal her. People say, well, did you heal her? It has nothing to do with us. The Bible says that if you're sick, to go to the leaders of the church and ask them to anoint you with oil, and by your faith you'll be healed. Okay? So it's all about Linda. It's about her faith that she's nervous and that she just wants God to take care of it. And so that's why we come and pray for her right now. And I'm going to put some oil on your head. Feel it. And if you will pray there at your seat, we'll pray.